Hello, I'm Kenneth from the University of Malaysia, Sabah. I am from the Biotechnology Research Institute, and today I will be teaching you about molecular biology techniques too. I will be your instructor for this course for the next 7 weeks. The course code is IB6213. So what do we basically focus on this course? Molecular biology techniques too has been designed and developed to introduce you to the current principles and practices in genome manipulation and genome editing. So, in this course, we will focus on the model organisms, which will range from viruses to multicellular eukaryotes, which are generally employed in molecular biology. And for our laboratory component, we will focus on Saccharomyces cerevisiae as a model organism. Okay, the general objective of this course is to introduce you to the fundamentals of genome manipulation. Let us look at the learning outcomes which are expected from you. Upon completion of this course, you will be required to demonstrate the ability to specific skills related to the culture, genotyping, plasmid engineering of Saccharomyces cerevisiae. This will be covering in 1, 2, 3 and 4 topics. We will also focus on manipulation of genes in vivo and in vitro in topics 5, 6 and 7, and we will have a fundamental understanding of model organism in topic 8. Okay, what will you learn? So, what we are trying to inculcate in you is genome editing strategies and model organism and application, as well as genetic engineering in Saccharomyces cerevisiae. Okay, for your assessment, our course is based on continuous improvement of your academic performance. So, I as a lecturer will give you individual assignments. You will be required as a student to complete the assignment and submit to the lecturer within the time frame. And following which, I and my team of tutor will review your assignment and return to you with comments. Subsequent to this, you will improve your assignment and resubmit. Everything will be done using the Google Drive link to your student ID. We will also be conducting an online midterm examination in week 8. The examination will be conducted online. The lecturer will comment on your answer sheet, and you will be provided 1 week to improve your content based on lecturer feedback and comment. Okay, let's look at the course content now. So, during the first 7 weeks, I will be teaching you this course as an instructor. So, the first basic subject we will be covering is genetic engineering with TALENs. So, we will explore the world of protein DNA interaction and the manner in which this control or regulate genomes. In week 2, we will be focusing on the CRISPR, which is one of the emerging technologies in genetic engineering. We will be learning about the Cas9 enzyme and the manner in which it can be applied to edit genomes. In week 3, we will be focusing on viral genomes. So, you will be learning about the various kinds of viral genomes, how to classify viral genomes, and how to manipulate viral genomes for biotechnological applications. Bacterial genomics will be covered, and we will focus on bacterial molecular biology and bacterial genome sequencing. So, we will be looking at the way in which bacterial genomes can be manipulated in order to achieve their biotechnological potential. For example, applications to fermentation technology, as well as applications to genetic engineering. C. elegans is one of the model organisms which will be covering in this course. So, for C. elegans, we will be covering the life cycle, the neurobiology, as well as the molecular biology. So, C. elegans is used as a model organism, and it is famous by Sidney Brenner, who won a Nobel Prize for his work on the C. elegans genome. The next organism we'll be working with is Danioreria or zebrafish. Zebrafish is used as a model for studying basically the role of genes and their functions as proteins. So, with the Danioreria model, you will be given insights into the functional genomics. We will also be having a lab with Danioreria in which you will have hands-on experience with this model organism. The next topic will be Saccharomyces cerevisiae, which is the yeast. So, this yeast is a eukaryote with the smallest genome size in terms of eukaryotes, and we will be using it as a model organism to study the process of genetic manipulation and mutation mapping. So, that is basically the 7 weeks of instructions. If you have any questions, you can post it in the comment section of this course. I will answer your comments when I go online again. Thank you very much for your attention, and we look forward to your participation in this course. Thank you.